Well, here we are, we think. I'll take my leave then. Well, here we are, we think. Hard to say. The weather's taken a bit of a turn here. Haldin's been known to obscure his hideaways with magic. If we take care of him, the way should be clear to properly assault the island. You've shown yourself useful so far. All these lunks are too afraid of Haldin to head in before the fog's cleared. So, if you're willing to perform one more service for the company, we could put this matter behind us for good. Take out Haldin, and we'll handle the rest. Need something?
Yeah! just need one good haul.
Yadea! jumpy, I guess. us! Yamir!
What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Lasciamia!
Ain't this a surprise?
Yamiya!
There you are. Impressive work. We started the attack once you made the fog scamper away like that. Hope you didn't catch any of the fire. We can head back whenever you're set. There's celebrating to be done. Are you ready to go? Let me know. We shouldn't stay here all day. My men want their mead. Are you ready to go? All aboard! You're not supposed to be here.
That's close enough.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say?
Give those pirates what for. I can't express how much easier you've made my job. Maybe Aunt Eliza will finally ease up, but I expect she won't. Ah yes, your pay. The company thanks you for your services. Should we ever be able to help you, stop by. I can't thank you enough for... The East Empire Company is in your debt.
Glad... You handled yourself pretty well back at Japhet's Folly. We'll remember that. All right, then. You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I hear the East Empire Company has reopened, thanks in no small part to you. Well done. All of Skyrim benefits from their trade.